distracted driving. Imagine if you're driving and then you crash. Who is responsible for this crash? The person who is using their phone while driving. Distracted driving is not good because while you're busy driving, your focus is on your phone or other objects, which may cause crashes. Your phone is one of the biggest factors, according to the NHTSA. Distracted driving claimed the lives of 3,450 people in 2016. This sounds like a lot, but if a person looks at their phone for 5 seconds at 55 miles per hour, you cover a distance of an entire football field, says the CTC. This is plenty of time of your eyes off the road, rather than looking up to an airbag. Sometimes you may not look up at all. Although phones are the leading cause of distracted driving, other daily objects such as lipstick, brushing your hair, or even shaving, you should address this problem also because your focus still isn't on the road, which is one of the most basic factors of driving. There was a car crash locally to where I live. A car crash happened when a woman was driving, putting on lipstick. How did we know this? Well, she had lipstick going across her face. In contrast, some may argue that you should have your phone with you in case of an emergency. Along with this, the use of a GPS is very useful. This may be true, but we should take note that you don't need to respond every time you hear a ding or your ringtone. If you don't be careful, one of your loved ones may be at the end of the phone line, while the police are at the beginning of it. Having more police control or higher penalties for your phone out in the state may solve this issue. For example, if your teacher gives you an assignment that isn't worth the grade and is easy, what's the likelihood that you're going to do it? Meanwhile, your mean teacher gives you a project worth about 1/3 of your grade. The likelihood of you at least attempting to do it is much higher. You should all try to stop the habit of responding to your phone or other objects while you're driving. That text may be the last.